traveling with kids is a delicate balancing act that's both difficult and incredibly satisfying. On one hand, it might be difficult to keep younger children and teenagers interested, and on the other hand, you want your children to develop a feeling of the place and learn as much as they can about the area's history, culture, and artistic legacy. In today's list, we'll help you discover attractions and activities that are distinctly Italian and Roman and showcases Rome's distinctive historical position. Although the enormous Flavian amphitheater known as the Colosseum is the most recognizable icon of Rome and the most well-liked tourist destination, it was previously difficult to enter the area that children liked the most. The leopard, bear, lion, and elephant cages that were kept in this underground holding chamber known as the Hypogeum were utilized either in war or as part of circuses and other entertainment. Kids may also want to burn off some energy at Rome's second largest public park, and you'll be hanging out in a place where the Romans like to be. There are several options for exploring the park on foot. Renting a rowboat, a surrey, a bike, or a Segway will allow you to travel around the lake. There's also additional playgrounds, weekend pony rides, gardens, and a top-notch zoo to explore. It might also be difficult to know where to start with the Vatican's many wonderful museums and collections, especially when attempting to keep kids engaged. The Egyptian Museum is a safe bet. Another benefit of the museum is that it isn't very large and only has 9 rooms. The statues of gods and pharaohs, basalt and painted wooden sarcophagi, mummified heads and hieroglyphic inscriptions with animal figurines and papyri found are all superb examples of Egyptian art. Walking into the Pantheon, you would not anticipate getting wet in the middle of such a grand, sturdy-looking structure. But the Pantheon's roof has a large hole in the exact center. It has existed for around 2,000 years. It could be a good idea to inform them that this is where ancient Rome's structure, which was constructed in 27 BC by Emperor Hadrian, is the most complete and best maintained of all of Rome, despite that large hole in the ceiling. Additionally, its dome, which is almost 42 meters broad, hangs there on just the supports found inside the walls. And who among kids can resist mysterious tunnels, especially ones that are tombs? Well, you don't need to tell them that when they investigate them, but they will definitely learn about Roman history. On the Appian Way, two of the best are located close to one another. They have vibrant graffiti on them that features doves, fish, and early Christian themes. Thanks for watching. We hope this list helped you find your next location to enjoy. If you found the video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to the channel.